take us back to fight. We'll just target practice for the federal boys.
You just give me a warning so I can tell the guard. I ain't getting shot again for some cause I don't believe in.
Look at that's the king. You take a good look at him. Say, King, I'm sorry.
King, I'm sorry.
King, I apologize.
King, I apologize.
King, that's my ass.
It's my ass.
You a bill collector?
I work for Dodge, and I track people down who have rebates that they forgot to apply for.
Well, I don't know where he went. No forwarding address. Wish I did, though. Got this letter for him. Kept it right here.
Oh, wow. Could I take a look at that? Jeff Kerr, care of David Lancaster. Do you know Jeff Kerr?
No.
Professor Frank Phelan at Bloomington University.
Sorry, I can't do that.
Why in the world not? You've done it 84,000 times before.
Yeah, Shep come in here not 2 days ago and told me I could give you all the gas and service you want, but no more cash.
England, lady, that's just not possible.
No, but I spoke to a man in Montana and he
said... You walked here from Montana?
No, I walked here from Seattle. And he said that you could get to the Atlantic from just here.
Well, you could, but nobody does anymore.
No. You don't understand how long it took, what I've been through just to get here.
Lady, trust me. You can't get to the...
But I have to get home.
You can't get to England either. There are no more tall ships, no more steamboats. They're all destroyed in the wars or ripped apart for lumber, or the militias got them. Hell, getting to England is like trying to get to the moon. Maybe one day.
You've been very kind.
All the way from Washington City. Our own congressman. The poor man's best friend. Johnny Mac Stoddard. Above all the churches in East Tennessee, he went and chose our.
Tell me! Tell me! Speak it! Today you will stand before the Lord and confess your sins.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
Just tell him what you saw.
Stand up.
Identification?
Sure.
Paul Cater. Didn't you say Johnson?
I always get names wrong.
Yeah, that school bus there, that's taking you all to the bus depot in Reedyville. Lieutenant's on his way there. I want to see you there, boy.
Got to show the crowd the dog before you wash him.
You bet.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to give you a peek at the dogs fighting in our championship later tonight. First up. Out of our eyes, the challenger, Walker Queen and Pearl.